In this quick tip, we are going to take a look at how to improve the render quality of your 3D materials. So, this is a rather small object and it has a material applied. And when you zoom in, then you see this is not looking very well. So, how can you improve that? So, there are four factors, and I'm going to open 3D and materials panel and then we take a look at them. Now, the first thing is these are looking better when you turn on ray tracing, which is this button. We're going to turn that on in the very end. We're going to take a look at other factors first. Now, this is rather looking like pixels. And there are two options that define the resolution. One is in the materials panel, and in the properties of the material, we're going to scroll down, scroll down, scroll down. And there you have a resolution, which is the resolution of the tiles of this pattern. And if you set this to a higher value, then you get a better rendering. And of course, this depends on the resolution you need to output. So the value you choose there, of course. I'm going to set it to thousands, which is in most cases the default value, like so. And there is an info button which points you to the next thing. Now, these 3D and materials are pixel-based effects, which of course means document raster effect resolution plays a role here. And you see that when you zoom in, this is, well, this is okay for zoomed in, but maybe it's not okay for the resolution in which you want to output it. So you go to effect, document raster effects resolution. And there you see this is set to 72 ppi, which might be okay actually when working in that file because it speeds up the rendering while working at it. But in the end, you might need or you might want to set this to a higher resolution. So, and the next thing is turn on rendering. So you want to click on ray tracing and then you get, you see this already improved a lot. And of course now the lighting you set up now gets rendered in full quality. And this is really cool. But there's even more to it. There's one more. You see this little arrow to the right of the button. And there you can also set the quality. It's now set to low. You can set it to medium or high. And when you change it, always click on render at the bottom so it gets applied. And then it gets even better quality. So that's how you improve the quality of your rendering in Illustrator.